Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another video of Mr. BlackHammer 2021. This video was sponsored by PlayStation. It was sponsored by Chris Move and QJB and all my friends on social media, all the YouTubers on YouTube. And I'm back with another NBA 2K22 MyCareer. If you guys haven't seen my last video, go back and see it. I'll leave a link at the end of the video. Go to the NBA Combine or skip to the NBA Draft. I actually don't care about the preload. I didn't want to get this over. Hopefully I can get into the NBA season. Because I don't care about the characters. I don't care about the cutscenes. So, skip to the NBA Draft. I could have done the NBA Combine, but I don't want to do all those drills and stuff.
You know NBA Draft picks ain't supposed to be nervous, bro. Come on, you are built different. You're born for this.
You trying to jinx him, Ricky?
Thank you.
Hopefully,
Ricky,
I get drafted.
Quiet, please.
Whoa, if I don't, whoa, then.
We all know that MP's getting drafted. Why are we acting like he isn't and doing this whole not have fun thing?
Stop talking.
Thank you so much.
I got you. Oh. Until Adam Silver gets up there and reads his name off of one of those oversized envelopes, nothing's official. We didn't sign any contracts. So zip it.
All right.
Thank you.
I'll lay off, you know? I'm just saying the MP looks mad nervous for somebody about to realize all their hopes and dreams.
Bro, I'm not nervous. It's this eerie feeling, man. This is the biggest moment of my life, and we're sitting in my apartment like it's just any regular day, you know? Yeah. And I get it. Like, you know, everything's about to change. I understand that, but this just don't feel right. I don't know. It's just weird.
You hungry or something? You want some water?
Oh, man, shut up, bro.
Hey, I know what you mean, MP. Moments like this, we play them over and over in our head so many times that when they finally happen, there's something about them that can just feel a little off. You know, no matter how great the moment is in reality. But I promise, as soon as you hear your name called, oof, all those emotions are gonna rush right in. You'll feel amazing.
See, that's what I was saying.
Just be quiet.
Speaking of, Harvey, how are you?
Is that Harvey?
Yeah, I'll put you right on with him. It's for you.
Hello?
MP, Harvey Lesser here. Congratulations. You're the newest member of the Indiana Pacers.
Thank you so much, Mr. Lesser. It's an honor, man.
Happy to hear that. Now go celebrate. We get to work soon.
Absolutely. Thank you, sir.
Wait a minute.
That just happened.
And with the 60th pick in the NBA draft, the Indiana Pacers select MP.
I'm in the NBA.
Wait, the basketball league. Yo, I hear those guys are pretty good,
I'm
man.
In the NBA.
You in the NBA,
I'm
bro.
In the NBA. Oh, yeah.
Let's go, baby.
Congratulations, MP. I am so happy for you.
Yo. Hold up. We got to get a picture for the gram.
Come on,
hold
man.
Up. Everybody hey, look cool, hey. Right? You too, Kristen.
Hey.
All right. No. We got to get another one. Kristen, like 20%. No,
Kristen,
20%
on,
more
on,
cool.
On.
You got this. I got all the faith.
Just draft it.
There we go.
Hey, yo, I need that on my socials right now, bro. We
you.
Pros. Chop, chop, Ricky.
Whoa. Don't chop, chop me, bro.
I chop, chop whoever I want, Ricky.
If you chop-chop me like that, I'll make sure those hands never chop-chop.
Oh, so you go bite the hand that feeds you, bro? I knew you wasn't book smart, but you gotta have some common sense, man.
Whoa. You got a better grade than me once in our entire lives.
I sold the best pillow in home ec. Come on, bro. All
right, you did, but I ain't gonna cap, whatever.
Them neon stripes.
Yeah, the neon stripes go hard, though.
You guys are adorable.
You mean like suave, right?
That's sophisticated.
Definitely adorable. But don't worry, we can work with that.
I'm an NBA!
Am I really on the Pacers? Oh, I am. So that is it for the prologue? Well, that was a waste. Thought there'd be a lot of cutscene. Thought there was just a big story.
Oh, look who's back.
Wait,
back
what?
Back again.
2 months later.
Coachy's back. Tell a friend.
Yo, that was cringe, Coach.
Yeah, I'm not much of an Eminem guy. Don't really connect with the material.
That's probably what you're reacting to.
Oh, man, it's good to see you. You know, I feel good to have somebody back in my corner, especially somebody who know my game the way you do.
Someone who helped build your game.
No doubt. You definitely was a huge help.
Good to see you, MP.
So, Harvey, he got you back as my personal guru?
I wouldn't go that far, but I like the work I did with you, and I'm a pretty good interview, so here we are.
All right, so I got a question for you.
Uh-oh. Serious mode. What's up?
You know about Coach and Lester and all that stuff, right?
Okay, what about it?
Well, you know Coach on like a coach level, so what should I do? Or did he say anything to you?
Well, nothing specific. Some offhanded stuff here or there, but you know, I know he wasn't thrilled about the whole YouTube thing, but he just wants to win. That's all he cares about. So if you put in the work, help us win, I guarantee you'll get playing time.
Look, you know I'm not scared of no hard work.
All right, well, good. Well, I spent some time, put together a plan.
Okay.
Some goals to keep you on track. You accomplish those goals, and you'll be in the starting lineup sooner rather than later.
So I'm not starting.
I know this isn't how you picture things playing out to start your career. But you give me everything you got, and you're gonna earn a place in that starting lineup. No one's gonna stand in your way. Not Coach, not Harvey, not anyone.
You got me kind of fired up, Coach G. I like that.
Yeah, well, I was listening to Meek Mill on the way to work today. Dreams and nightmares. Not bad. Gets the blood pumping.
Hey, look, you're only about a decade late, but that's good for you. So that's we starting somewhere good. That's
all
good.
Right, you can go, kid. Good to see you.
Hey, good to see you too, Coach.
Days left. Play next game. Whoa, look at this. This is different than last time. Alright. My Play Animation. Animation Store. I'm probably not going to play a game now. I probably should take a tour, show you guys around. This is different than last time. I ain't got that much VC. Oh, I can get a free one? Kobe. I'm not sure what jumper to take. Do I have Kobe? Oh yes, I already have it. I'm not sure what jumper to take. I'm just taking Kobe because I don't know what jumper to use. Unless they have something here. Wait, I think I can only add these. Oh, I can only add these. Okay. I gotta do the 2K animation. I can't just play a game. Season 2 relief for Chris Paul. Don't know what that does. Oh, whoop. These are for free, by the way. These are animations that I have to get. Gotta do like all of this, man. Gotta do like all these animations. I have to add all these to my I forgot what it called, man. Wait, I think I already added. Yeah, I did. Wait, I don't need to do any of these, do I? No, I don't. Are these locked? These are. Oh wait. Oh wait, that's a lot. Damn it. Wait. These are moving crossovers. These actually cost money. Most of these are locked. Wait, that's for the park. All the dunks are locked. Can't do no dunks. I have to wait until these get locked. Driving dog 84. Oh, okay. You have to cost money for this shit. This is all crap. Wait, I don't think I need the celebration. No, I don't. So in the NBA, I got that over with. I didn't care about the MyCareer. Oh. This was different than last time. Customized banner. They even got part equipment. I'm just checking out the entire place. If only I can buy VC light. Yes, Mr. Blackhammer. I actually changed my name to creation of Mr. Blackhammer. I'm not gonna use my real name. I think I'll use Blackhammer just to be cool. See how that fits. What team are there? They got code settings, making sure all these are right. I'm not sure if I want that release. I think I'll just shoot on my time. Whenever it feels good. Not sure if I like that release. Wait, pro stick or shot button only? Shot button only? Hopefully I got rid of that. We got, create team. Oh wait, that's the program. Neighborhood. So I probably should go to neighborhood. Oh wait, I probably had to put my animations in my character. I don't think I even did that. I posted your chat if I saved it. I'm just making sure that I get everything. Find Heather in the lobby. Wait, I'm kind of trying again. Hopefully I saved it, because if I play a game and those are not there, then we got a serious problem. Okay. Okay, it's still there. Alright, I guess I will play a game. The prologue was pretty easy. I'm glad that it was short. There was no story. 18 days left. 40 level prize. What the quest journal? Get your step and talk to Summer. It will be that I can unlock. NBA game. Finish 40 game with no foul committed. What? Now that's gonna be tough. I do 40 games with no foul committed. All these layups and dunks, I get. Oh, okay. These are your awards. And these are quest journals. Win 5 park games in a row. I'm not gonna do all this. 20 drills at your team. Maybe I might go to team practice. Taught the Heather find the stolen crown. Wow, this is different than the other one. Alright, so let's see. Hopefully I can be a point guard. The Pacers don't even have like good players, man. TJ Warren. There's no Victor Oladipo. There's no like Lance Stevenson. I'm all the way down the bottom. Yes, yeah, so the Pacers don't have like anyone else good. Wait, it said the frequency. Oh, okay. All right. Bad. Oh wait, it said I have one. Oh wait, never mind. Go to your neighborhood. Jump shot creator. I'm making sure I'm doing all this. Only got like 10 minutes left in my video. I want to make sure I get through all this. Actually, we already have my jumper. Jump shot creator. I already have my jumper, so there's no point of me doing that. I guess I will go to neighborhood and get this done and over with. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. I know it might be kind of boring, but you know, I'm just happy that the season started and there's no more prologue. It's not one of many games. I skipped the NBA combined. Just went right to the draft. That was it. So I think that's it. There's no more prologue. Hopefully. Who knows? There might be some cutscenes, but either way, I don't even care. But the prologue is way too long. I thought the other prologue took way too long. Well, look at this. This is new.
Hi, I'm Heather. Welcome to your first day on Concha Del Mar. I'll be guiding your steps with us here on the cruise. Don't forget to eat lunch.
So this is where all the players come from. So this is the free woman, right? So all this is the free woman. My team. So this is the free woman. This is where you get the free woman. Free woman can be fun in this game, I can already tell. Might be a lot better than the last one. But they do have enough there. They're an outside where I can go to. I actually want to look around and see how big the map is. Oh wait, shooter. The special, oh, the specialty application. There's a lot of players here. All these got a game, like 20 people out here. Damn. Is the thing not open? Oh, what? Oh, what in the world? Thought that was a glitz. There's a lot of players. I'm on level 1. All these guys are on level 30. All the guys are just standing there. Are they even playing? Go down to the rack. What kind of place is this? Some sort of basketball museum? I can't even go up there. Dot barbershop. I think I'll keep my hair the way it is for now. I can't really go anywhere. I can't go like anywhere else. Wait, I'm gonna go upstairs. Oh, it's closed. Please try again later. Oh, that way. This is like a dead end. I can't really do anything around here. Okay. There's nothing I can do here. Oh wait, there's something down there. Enter the rack. Oh, whoops, I didn't mean to do that. Oh wait, it said use my phone. Also, this is, oh, never mind. So here we go. I thought that was Zion. But nope, it's not. What the hell is he wearing? Oh, those slippers or whatever. Nike, okay. How big is this place? This is really big. I'm doing a lot of traveling. Use elevator to go. I actually don't know. Is this the right or is this? I actually don't know what floor am I on. Holy moly, look at this cheese. Now this right here is awesome. Too bad I can't play online yet, I don't have the membership yet. So these people are on the roof, this is awesome. Okay. Zip line. Use zip line. Check out the graphic, check out the view. Man, 2K really did top up here. They did a good job with this. And let's do zip line just to have fun. One special. There's a lot more here. You got these cannon things here. Oh, so we zip line from all. Oh, okay. We zip line from all the way over here. They even have a pool. They even got a pool. I see a crocodile in there. Also, here's the 5-on-5. This big toy is the 5-on-5. Okay. guess I'll, how much time do I got? I guess I'll end the video. Turn that time and see you guys later.